neighbors in my back. So you have to bear with me taking it in there.
Taking it to
like in and out.
King's Cross.
Yep.
So this is just an explanation. You cannot see me very well probably. Lizzie and I decided to come into the city to go see the light thingy and also to go see King's Cross. And yeah, we're heading into King's Cross now. So we'll go see platform 9 and 3/4. Looks like, oh, okay, it makes sense now. Never mind. I just.
You're so confused.
No, never mind. Where are we going? Okay, we're going to platform 9 3/4. Of course. Head upside down. What do you think? Too lazy. Aw, that was so easy.
When I saw it in the middle of class, like my mom messaged me,
just like chocolate,
you know, like one of those moments where just like some, it's
yeah, I know how you.
It shouldn't mean anything. It was like an extra vegetable, but like
no, it does mean something.
Yeah, what scarf like that from Harry Potter World?
Scarves are Harry Potter more. I'm a Slytherin, but because we're in Dicky Stewart and we're lions,
Gryffindor.
No. It's so blurry, whatever. Yes. Fine books and prints. That looks